Hi guys, this is Music and Molecules, and today we are going to start using Chimera. Chimera is a tool for the molecular modeling and also molecular visualization tool. Some of you might be familiar with another molecular visualization tool, PyMol, but I think that Chimera is much more powerful than PyMol and generally better, not only because it's free for non-commercial users, but also because with Chimera you can do all the stuff which you can do with the paid version of the PyMol, but more advanced level. With Chimera you can do structure analysis, structure editing, docking, if you use it together with the Autodock Winner. Even create molecular animations and much more. So, before we start, this series of tutorials is aimed at people who have the background in life sciences and have some basic knowledge of the structural biology and want to learn bioinformatics. The operating system that I use is Windows. In today's lesson, we have to learn how to download and install Chimera, and also how to load the molecular structure in the format of PDB file into Chimera. Okay, let's go. Let's open Google and search for UCSF Chimera. This is the link on which you have to click. Don't worry if you cannot find it, I will provide it in the description of the video. And you have to go to the download, which is on the left here. Once you are on the download page, go here and click on the Windows installer. This is the license. You have to scroll down and then click accept. The download will start shortly. Once it downloaded, you have to find it and launch the installer. Yeah. The Chimera wizard will open. You have to press next, then accept the agreement. Again, press next. Choose a folder where you want to deposit it. Next. Choose a location where you want to deposit a shortcut and next. Create a Chimera desktop icon since it makes it easier to find and launch it. And click install. Once it will be downloaded, we can launch it. When we open the Chimera, the starting window appears. You won't have this row because I actually had the Chimera previously and I already had uploaded here many files. This will be blank for you. Okay, let's load our very first PDB structure. And for that, we need to go to the PDB RCCB data bank. Which is here. Let's Google for the protein of interest, which in our case is phototropin 1. Phototropin 1. And we can choose the PDB structure which we like, for example, this one. There are two ways how to load the structure into the Chimera. First, you can just copy the structure ID, control copy, copy, and go to the Chimera file, fetch by ID, and you have to choose the PDB, which corresponds to the PDB database, and just paste here the structure, and it opens the corresponding, paste the structure ID, sorry, and it opens the corresponding structure. Okay, to close the session, we need to press file, close session, and there is a second way how to load the structure into the PDB. For that, you have to go to the page of the PDB structure and click on the download files and choose PDB format. This downloads the structure in the PDB format. And this file, I just transfer it to the place where we can find it. This file can be also loaded in the Chimera using file, open. Go to the corresponding folder and open the file by double-clicking on it. And it also loads the structure. To rotate the structure, we use the left mouse button. To move closer and further from the structure, we use the right mouse button. And to move the structure, we use the middle mouse button. To save the structure as PDB file, we can click File and Save PDB. And you can save it as PDB file just by providing a name here. For example, one and save. To save the image, we can go to File, Save Image. Here we have to provide the name of the file. Here we can choose the format. I will choose PNG. Here we have to choose the dimensions. Here we can make the background image background transparent. Okay, let's give a name to our image. P1, for example, and click save. See, it's finished. So we can then check if it's been saved. Yeah. Here it is. And for today, that's it. We can close the Chimera. The links of the Chimera download page and the RTCB protein databank will be provided in the descriptions, and they are also on this slide. Thanks for attention.